Well, guys, it's after the holidays. If you're anything like me, you've probably eaten too much already. So I am going to make a video about how to prepare some low-calorie meals for the rest of the week. First thing I do is I get my pitcher and try to just capture some air. And you just give it a good stir. Pretty good. Obviously, you're going to want to enclose the air. I like to freeze mine for the rest of the week, and then you got air all week long. It's really that simple.